kind. I think it's incredibly important. Listen. Yes, be open about your emotions and feelings, but don't lean on your children in that sort of way. Don't invest them. You know, they're not your therapist for a start. And you're not their therapist. You're their parent and their helper. And sometimes you need to pull in a therapist to help them properly. I think it's just about listening and communicating. And that's really the most important thing. Listen and communicate.